welcome, or welcome back, doing a speedway. We already ran one IROC class. Dewey's in the white lane, Rocket in the red, Zeke, and then Peggy. I only beat the Rocket by one lap. We ran these old Auto World X-Traction cars over there. You can see them, but they're over there. Tangled up in the cord. Oh man, we ain't even ready for this. Karen thought we should start doing track facts. Since Rocket did the mile per hour thing. We didn't film back in the day, but it started out, it was just like me and Rocket, and then Monty started coming out and racing one of my cars. We was in the barn and we had a two-lane track. It was 206 feet long, but it was up against the wall and it really sucked. It's hard to get to the cars. We had to use these little sticks to fetch our cars. Hard to race on. And I moved in here and made the four-lane track. Get more people.
Brought our wives.
Yeah. We just got a few new viewers. They've commented a couple times. One guy, he's into it that our wives race, because he said he plays these other games. The only thing he can get his wife to do is paint his little figurines. It's like D&D or something like that, like you used to do. But I think he plays the other war games. So, but he said he's really impressed that Peggy and Karen race. So, there we go. This is the second IROC class. Thanks for watching. Hear the
race
music.
Back
on the right to the music.
Go.
Rushing through that one.
Yeah.
Zeke was ready to race.
Yeah, he was ready to race, man. Shut the heck up. I'm stuck up there at the top.
Thank you, brother.
I guess this is for the Ratcheteers out there. He said he's got a fan club.
Bye.
back and forth racing action going on.
Oh, what happened to you?
I stopped over there. I thought you were signing an autograph or something, seeing somebody you like. I don't know.
White up here. Oh, I put you back here. There you go.
Thank you. You're over there.
Oh, I lost track.
Zeke takes it with 21. Dewey right behind him in 20. And Rocket right behind. Oh, right down the line. 21, 20, 19, and 18.
21.
20. Dewey in white. Rocket in red with 19. Peggy was in blue with 18. That's all right. I'm going to drive it right out. White was in and out. It was doing good, and then it wasn't, and then it started doing good again.
That corner down there.
Red.
Besides going backwards and everything.
Starts in 10 seconds.
One stroke each, man. Just enough to get you.
Get the heavy chunks off.
Yeah.
Heavy chunks off your tires.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, dude, he gets sideways up the top. Takes Peggy out. He pulls away. Close there. Starting to group up.
Oh, I'm in blue. Where'd I go?
You're under here.
Go, Red, go.
You're over here.
You're over
there. Oh, I'm up at the top. Oh, yeah.
Trying to hang with Zeke here.
Pick me up in front of me right
now. Oh, I'm off track.
Blue's up there.
Oh, I can't
push it around the track.
There you go.
Drag him all the way around.
No way. Oh, I'm yellow off down there. Red's right here. I have two best left.
Thank you.
Good. You know, you're locked up there, too, again.
I was
paying
attention to where the car was going. I
found it. As you know, I have the worst trick of it. Oh, I can't wait.
I tried sliding.
You're good. Oh, where am I? Okay, got me there. Red.
Blue. Okay, rocket. Yellow. 22.
Got it.
Dewey, 19 and red. Zeke, 18 and blue. And Peggy, 16 and white.
Just took a couple of ramblings to get you in there.
That's what she said. Couple ramblings.
All right. 10 seconds.
Race starts in 10 seconds.
I'm good. You don't have to think.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
Yours extra good then.
Oh, blue.
Okay.
That's Dewey in the lead.
That'd be you. Back and forth. Big pile up over there on the heavy quarter. Just waiting on me to catch up to you. Rocket and Dewey.
Distracted.
Out. Oh, we're all grooving up.
Woo-hoo. The race now.
We're coming around the mountain.
Oh,
blue right in front of me, Peg.
I just flipped over there.
Oh.
You're moving, Pete.
Oh, somewhere.
You're blue right here.
Oh, I see you. Oh.
We are all just having a...
Coming up behind me. There you go. Oh, and he spins out on the other side. Do it in Z. Facing off here. Can I get those? Oh. All sideways.
I'm in the white lane.
Rockets in the white lane, they're all
not looking for the bridge.
Britney Spears, who's I get in it?
Rocket 19 in blue.
19.
Zeke 16 in white. Peggy 13 in red. We tied in yellow, we tied in red.
I have lost my touch.
Close racing today.
Longest time.
Okay, so that's how fast I can go and how fast I can go. Oh, I stalled.
You stall up here.
Yeah, you gotta get hauling. Know where you got the guardrail to hold you in.
Am I blocking the camera?
I don't know.
Good.
Old Blue's already in the white lane. Oh, and he's dropped up hard.
Here's Red.
Oh, man.
Oh, yellow.
Red, right here.
Lights went out, everything else.
Oh, I'm stalled at the top of the hill.
Rocket 76, Zeke 73, Pig 67.
Who raced it, Dewey?
And do I go up there at the X?
Yep, go hit the X, and then it'll come up and hit another X. Hit it again. Hit yes. And then just let it go. And then you'll hit the space bar to start the next race. All right, if you didn't hear that, I won that class two. Also, 81. And look at that. Yay, go me. Oh, that's been crazy horses. He's been winning that class here lately.
Yeah.
So he's not here to defend it. Oh, poor guy. See you next time. Thanks for watching.